So, we have arrived at... Well, where are we? This is interesting. It looks like we have landed in the middle of nowhere. It just figures that our time machine would start acting up now. Well, guess we must use the time machine's GPS guide so that we can get where we need to go. But this is no ordinary global positioning system like the one National Inventors Hall of Fame inductee Roger Easton invented. No, this GPS is a go-to person simulator that will tell us how to get back home. Let's get to it. I don't want to be stuck here much longer.